Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief Wikibits video about Elton John. Sir Elton Hercules John, born Reginald Kenneth Dwight on March 25, 1947, is an English singer, pianist, and composer. He has worked with lyricist Bernie Taupin as his songwriting partner since 1967. They have collaborated on more than 30 albums to date. In his five-decade career, Elton John has sold more than 300 million records, making him one of the best-selling music artists in the world. He has more than 50 top 40 hits, including 7 consecutive number 1 US albums, and 58 Billboard top 40 singles. For 31 consecutive years, 1970 to 2000, he had at least one song in the Billboard Hot 100. His tribute single, Rebend in dedication to late Princess Diana, Candle in the Wind, 1997 sold over 33 million copies worldwide and is the best-selling single in the history of the UK and US singles charts. He has also composed music, produced records, and has occasionally acted in films. Raised in the Pinner area of London, John learned to play piano at an early age. John met his songwriting partner, Bernie Taupin, in 1967, after they had both answered an advertisement for songwriters. For 2 years they wrote songs for other artists. In 1969 his debut album, Empty Sky, was released. In 1970 a single, Your Song, from his second album, Elton John, reached the top 10 in the UK and the US, his first hit single. After decades of commercial chart success, John has also achieved success in musical theatre, both in the West End and on Broadway, composing the music for The Lion King, both the film and the musical, Aida, and Billy Elliot the musical. Elton John has received 5 Grammy Awards, 5 Brit Awards, an Academy Award, a Golden Globe Award, a Tony Award, a Disney Legends Award, and the Kennedy Center Honors in 2004. In 2013, Billboard ranked him the most successful male solo artist on the Billboard Hot 100 Top All-Time Artists. He was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 1994, is an inductee into the Songwriters Hall of Fame, and is a fellow of the British Academy of Songwriters, Composers and Authors. Having been named a Order of the British Empire in 1996, John was made a Knight Bachelor by Elizabeth II for services to music and charitable services in 1998. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Elton John. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for Wikibits.